Round two, and hand is good. I hope my opponent will start with a dual land. Hopefully dual land ponder, that's basically the best art. The best art that we can hope for with this end. Because ponder don't progress with the game, and yep, basic island, Edervile, so the merfolks. Toxic Illusion should be good against them. I'm going to play Hand to Dark here. Pretty easy Amptitirek over Baleful Streaks. They can't even date this because we have a Death Ray Shaman. Yeah, we hit a Trinity Nemesis, which is good. The land was not the best. Oh, it was a multiple, so yeah, it was not the best with two Wasteland in my hand, but yeah, whatever. The randomness on this card, it's what makes it good. Cavern of Souls. Not sure if I want to waste on that. Oh, this is a fun. This is a nice play. Here I can play Deathrite Shaman, or I can just suspend Ancestral Vision, say go. So my opponent maybe plays more spell, and then I get him with Toxic Deluge. I think it's what I'm gonna do. He has two cards in his hand, so I mean, can have force blue cards, but it's pretty unlikely. It's more likely that he just attack for two and plays a Merfolk to pump it. Nope, maybe he doesn't have any Merfolk to pump it, so it was just a risky play. Very risky play. Alright, let's lead with a Brainstorm here. Draw fetch, and I'm gonna happily shuffle back this and maybe another land. Yeah, I couldn't set my top of the deck because Shardless Agent was because we only had fetch lands around, so yeah. Here I'm going to play Shardless Agent. Just the most powerful card. I'm gonna keep Toxic Deluge for Trunem Nemesis at this point. And also I can't Wasteland Decay this. So this is a good place to be. Yeah, okay. Definitely trading here. My opponent wants to. They don't have any Lord, so they probably has at least one Trunem Nemesis. That he chose to main phase. Don't know exactly why, but. And Phantasmal Image. Okay. So now we have two options. We can Toxic Deluge and hope not to get Force of Wield. Or we can Decay Wasteland. So my opponent can develop a board. And we just take 6. 6 is a lot, but once we deal this 6, we basically can't lose, right? Yeah. So let's just go Decay. Wasteland. Fetch for anything, because I have a bad card on top of the deck. And I don't know if I want to play the Deathrite Shaman or not. If I do, but the thing is that Trunem Nemesis, I can't Toxic Deluge for 1. So I think I'm fine in playing Deathrite Shaman. That I could have played way earlier, but yeah, I chose to take that route. That was probably wrong, since the only thing that bothers me is Trunem Nemesis. So I go down to 10. And I would love to draw Force of Will. I would love to draw Force of Will because it has two cards in his hand that might easily be Force Blue cards, and if they do, I just lost. Just can't win. I wouldn't recover enough souls though, because if he had that played last turn. The card that I can draw is I'm to Turek. Happy to draw. Okay, let's see what we drew. One counter on the vision and opponent is like a little slow. And we did draw the Force of Will. That's lucky. That's pretty lucky from our side. Let's cast this with X equal 1. And I put ahead the Force of Will, so we were about to die if we didn't draw this Force of Will. Wow, this is something. Very happy how it went. When with zero cards in his hand, just a 2/2 and two lands, we have the double of his permanents and Ancestral Vision ready to go. I think I'm going to gain life. The only way I can lose this is just if he plays another True Nemesis and I'm not able to race back. Wow, this Force of Will was very, very timely. More Force of Will, but I don't want them anymore because he has a Cavern of Souls. I'm going to suspend it and pass. Still able to cast Force of Will for any reason. Still able to trade here. Yeah, Lord can't be countered. We did draw very bad off the Ancestral Visions. I want to draw some Tarmogoyfs, I don't know. No, just more fetch lands here. I'm going to play a land because if I need to play Force of Will and drain with... I'm still not attacking the Shardless Agent because it can block the Lord. So I'd rather just trade... I don't want to trade 2 damage. Of course he drew Master Repeal Trident and now I can't block any of those creatures. And I think I'm losing at this point. I am losing. I don't have even any creatures in the graveyard. So, yeah. I'm losing. If we had kept another Wasteland on top instead of a Fetchland. But yeah, I mean, I needed that Fetchland. But if we did that, we couldn't lose at this point. I mean, I don't know if we couldn't lose, but... we're dead here. Yeah, we drew another land. Alright, I couldn't imagine of losing this game after we drew that Force of Will, but turns out that the deck didn't give us anything and, you know, some lands and Merfolk to get the job done. Alright, so let's see what's good and what's not. I don't know about Pithy Needle. Might be good. Force of Will is definitely bad. Because, as you saw, they have... Vile and Cavern of Souls. I'm fine throwing one Ancestral Vision is not good. It's not great. I can also board in a Sylvan Library. In a slow matchup like this. I mean, it's not that slow, but let's see multiple cards. Maybe Ancestral Vision is not the best. Yeah. Pithy Needle, on the other hand, is not exceptional. We have a couple of targets. We have Mutavault and the Vial. Yeah, I mean, it's enough. On the play, and this good. Could have bored out the Wasteland. Maybe Creeping Tar Pit, I don't know. We don't have double black here to cast Turek on turn 2, so I'll probably be fine with the Tarmogoyf. If there's a Vial, of course there is. Which Merfolk player doesn't play a Vial on turn 1? Some beautiful 7 edition lands. So we need to go brain. Okay, Umezawa was jitted, that's interesting. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna go brainstorm, shuffle back something, like a Silver Library. We have too many things already, and maybe a land. I mean, a turn. Yeah, I think a land is fine. Now I go home to Turek. More cards in the graveyard for the Tarmogoyf, and also, you know, more 2-drop in the graveyard instead of in play. Wow! Curse Catcher? Does it want to counter this? It does. Okay. I mean, it's not the worst. I didn't see that coming, but it's not the worst. Mm-hmm. Okay. And he just passes. I will attack. Then I think I'm gonna go Baleful Strikes Dismember. Dismember my turn. You never know what can happen. Might have like spell pierce or stuff. We can also have a daze. Yeah, I'd rather. Can he have daze? No, he's on the draw. I can't have daze. Come on. I'd rather just save 2 life and play around dazed, which I'm pretty sure he doesn't have. Actually, I should have done this pre-comp. No, it's fine. It's fine because the way he misdirection. Whoa! That's huge! He killed my Tarmogoyf. Tarmogoyf. Poor Tarmogoyf. Got killed by my own dismember. What did he pitch? Echoing Throne. What the? How can he have this? Oh no. Trinum Nemesis now. So now. Oh, it's so bad. Just keeps it here. Yeah. So I need removal spell for this. Come on. Decay. Tarmogoyf. Game is slipping away. Definitely going to shuffle some cards here. Probably just the 2 Deathrite Shaman. I need a Golgari Charm for. I need a Golgari Charm for dealing with the True Nemesis. Even though once he equips the Cheetah, there's not gonna be a future. No more future for us. I'm going to play the bird. Even though it gets killed by Jite. But if he removes the 2 counter. To destroy Jite, I have an out here. I have an out of going. Decay Golgari Charm. Mm-hmm. Alright, Mutavolt can't be blocked, so we just take 7 damage now, we'll go to now to 9. Mm-hmm. Something? Okay, we threw the decay. So now we can kill the Lord of Atlantis, and then -1/-1, the Trinium Nemesis. I can do that end of the turn, where my opponent can violin another Nemesis. Or maybe not, it's gonna violin after blockers. So this is 2/2. I will leave back, what, 1 Baleful Strix? Maybe not, maybe none, because it's just going to kill them. Okay, let's pass. We can't really do this in my turn because then my opponent can just equip the Mutavolt. So I'd rather him to, you know. Use the mana other way. Opponent is on 5. He will be dead next turn. Maybe no, he's going to kill this too at least. She does on two. Alright, the decay was a very timely draw. Without the decay, I was about to concede the game. I mean, also, yeah, the key was him moving the Jace here. There's basically no point in doing this. Very close game, very close game. Okay, 2 mana, Master Appeal Trident. I can't let this resolve, I have to go DK minus one, minus one. Just gonna kill my Strixes. But they have no outs out the from the Nemesis. All right. Something. Toxic Deluge. Tarmogoyf is a 5/6, but this is a 6/6 basically. If I activate Creeping Tar Pit and attack with both, I'm dying because it can block, pump this up to 6/6, take 3 down to. I mean, yeah, I'm dying. If I go Toxic Deluge, remove 2 counters, it's going to be forced to remove 1 counter. Removing 1 counter means that my Mutavault. I mean, no, you can just activate Mutavault and keep the Jace there. This is a very close game. So what do we do here? Attacking is not a thing because Jace is on two. But not attacking means that, I mean, I can attack with Creeping Tar Pit actually. He's going to remove the counters here, but then, you know, turn later I can attack. So, okay, let's attack with the Creeping Tar Pit. It's basically Creeping Tar Pit is a basic Vampire's Mage. Very close game. I need another decay. With another decay would be game over. Even the disfigure would be great. No, wait. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know why I attacked with both. This is just a. Oh. Sometimes you just talk a lot and then this was a good game to record. It wasn't, I mean, I'm not going to not record this because of this. I'd say misclick. It was just I was thinking other thing and they just tackled with both. All right, I'm dead right now. Yeah, no, it could have killed us. Let's see if we could have get out. Oh no, we could have. Oh wait, oh wait, oh wait. Oh no, we could have turned this game around. We could have turned this game around. He's going to gain life here. Such a misclick by our side. Yeah. All right, all right. Hope you still enjoy the match, even if you know this thing happened. And yeah, be back for the fourth round.